Jesus, move in.
There you are, Lord Sakai. I've scoured the island for you.
No, not now.
Accept my gift. Become my shaman.
Your gift is poison.
Refuse me and you will die here, just like your father.
Damn it, where is she? Tenza! The eagle got away! Look for her!
She was never here, chief!
Jin, what happened?
The Mongols were waiting for us. But if the eagle wasn't here...
Then where is she?
Where am I, Jin?
Be silent!
What place on this island calls to you? Where were we destined to meet again?
It can't be.
Central Gorge!
The eagle is there. Where my father was killed.
We have to get back to Pune.
I underestimated the eagle.
You sure you didn't want to become her shaman? Offer us up to your new master?
I'm no traitor. When I was imprisoned, poisoned, I thought the eagle was someone else. I told her about my father, how you ambushed us at Senjo Gorge.
So she knew your father died there. Then she learned you joined our fight. Heard we were planning something big.
She's one step ahead. But we can still win this, Tenzo.
The entire force is attacking. They'll overwhelm Pune. I have an idea. Let's not go that way.
Hutton, where are you? I know you're here. Face me!
bastards came out of nowhere. What happened?
We'll explain later. Did you see the Eagle?
She led the attack. Killed half my men. We need to fall back to the refuge.
We won't get a second chance at this. We have to bring down the Eagle now.
You're as stubborn as one of my crew.
Then let's go.
Listen up! We're hunting the Eagle!
Into the canyon!
It's too late. The battle is lost. You failed, like you failed your father. Do you remember how you let him die? Your mind is lost. How do you know this battle is even real?
Jin, still with us?
I'm fine. Voice. Now I see her, feel her presence.
Maybe being here makes the visions more intense.
Are you not tired, Lord Sakai? Come, I will give you peace.
And I will give you cold steel.
Jin, hold it together.
Remember your terror. Your father's dying screams echoed off the canyon wall. Let me take away your pain.
I'll send you to hell!
Yeah!
Them.
The eagle has to be close.
You know where I am, don't you?
The eagle is waiting east of here, where my father was killed.
I'm not betting everything on your gut, samurai. You go east. Tenzo and I cover the other path.
No. I'll go with Jin. He needs me.
Good luck to both of you.
Meet me in the heart of your pain. Let me heal you.
Damn it, give me silence!
Jin, you need to turn back.
Too late now.
This is the place
where you killed my father.
The sacred medicine brought you here. Do you know why?
To end your reign of terror.
No, to be healed. For years you hid your pain. The sacred medicine allows you to see it.
Against my will, your medicine is a weapon.
Don't let the darkness take you, Jin. Let your spirit soar in the eternal blue sky.
I don't soar over my people. I serve them.
Even the people who killed your father?
Yes, even them.
What a waste.
Handle the others, Tenzo. I'll deal with the eagle.
You are blinded by your petty allies. Beg for your life, just like your father. The Sakai name will vanish. You have nothing. Now I bring death.
Ugh! Face the judgment of your ancestors, Lord Sakai.
Father.
Jin! Help me!
We should have died here together, like warriors.
I'm sorry I failed you, Father.
Not me. Our clan. The Sakai name is tarnished.
The people here accuse us of terrible things.
Sometimes, what is necessary is also terrible. The actions I took were not easy. But they needed to be done.
You did what was needed on the battlefield, not at home. I needed a father.
When we lost your mother, I was left with a son I didn't know how to help. So, I raised a samurai. It's time, Jin. Do what is necessary. Rid our clan of shame and defeat. Avenge me. Kill him, you coward!
No. I will never be like you. The way you lived was not my choice, and your death was not my fault.
Sacred medicine no longer affects you. How is that possible?
You face the judgment of your ancestors. One. Jay.
May your death benefit all beings.
Now's your chance.
Are you all right?
I'll live. What about you? Still hearing her?
No.
I'm sorry, Jin.
So am I.
Sounds like a celebration. I better check on Pune. Tell her the good news.
Go on. I'll join you later.
Don't wait too long. Jin.
Hiding in darkness. My father's hand reaching up. Soar into the sky.